Oh, hey, it's Galleon again. So, we'll see if we got to be the sharks. Okay, so I'll try to save up points for the hard nose one that disables Steve, and then that blood rage one seems really useful.
We should try to speed attack them, you know, like that strategy, because we never use that.
What is speed attack?
Like we just
pick a shark for speed.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Let me pick. Okay, there's Mako, which is high speed. And Tiger, which is high speed. Tiger is slightly more durability, slightly less speed.
I went with Mako.
Okay, I'm going with Tiger then.
Tiger, I'd like to know what you're thinking.
And basically, I'll get Hangry once I get 10 more evolution points. Then I will get Headstrong. Then Placoid Scales, I guess. And then Blood Feast. Wow, Blood Feast takes 50, so I don't know if I'll ever get that. But Placards, Headstrong and Placard Scale seem like they're real important. Okay, so you want to do the countdown, like just go 3, 2, 1 so when we coordinate our attacks?
You want to.
Wait, I'm a shark. We're sharks, right?
Yeah, we're sharks. Just, this is normal. The camera will, like... shoot back.
I'm just watching the cage right now. This is weird.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, here we go. That makes sense. And I keep forgetting we have unlimited stamina at start when we don't have Hangry. Okay, I'm heading to where Steve is heading to. Okay, he's in that building. I'm gonna shoot out a window or two.
I killed one.
Oh wait, you're already attacking?
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just ate out of water. I'm dead. Yo, give me a countdown next time before you attack.
I may have got one of them or damaged them a bit.
Yeah, I just respawned. Wait, are you dead still?
Okay, I respawned.
Okay, let me know when you're ready. I guess we're going in. I'm dead.
Ah, couldn't get anybody.
Okay. Got 30 points. I'm gonna buy Headstrong. Okay. Now I can start attacking Steve. Now we can start slowing him down. Okay, I'm at the wreck.
They're out in the open, get
them. I'm gonna attack.
Oh! I hit a mine.
I'm dead, but I attacked Steve. Man, Steve seems to have rebooted already. I don't know if this... Okay, I'm heading to the respawn. I keep forgetting what my E is, but... Okay, I'm here. Let me know when you're ready.
Go!
Okay, I got two of them. Or, no, I only got one.
I got one.
A second, but didn't finish them. Okay, I got Placoid Scales now. Oh, I forgot to buy Hangry this whole time. I really gotta remember to buy it.
Wow, the shark, the Mako has mark and execute.
Oh crap. sorry, I accidentally attacked someone, my bad.
Ah, fucking distorts.
Okay, I attacked Steve once. Okay, I destroyed the shark shield. I'm waiting for you. Just give the 3-2-1 countdown when you're ready.
Three, two, one, go.
Crap, I got one. Got one. Oh crap, they deaded me. Well, at least I got one of them and hit Steve. I've never been netted before. Okay, I definitely need to get hangry so I can get there faster. Okay, I'm already here.
Somebody swam out for ammo and I got him.
Okay, just do the count.
3, 2, 1. Oh god, somebody shot me from outside.
I attacked one, but... Yeah, I got one, but that's it. Yeah, I'll go for Steve first next time. Yeah, I need to save up for Blood Feast. That seems like it'll be real important.
Hey, we have less than the diver.
That's close. Okay, I'm here.
They're all up in the corners.
Yeah, I know.
There's a mine, there's a mine.
Oh crap, you're right.
Let's go in through the roof.
Yep. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go!
Oh, and I got blown up by a mine? My bad.
A high indeed.
Okay.
Where's Steve?
I'm buying mines for worth my points.
Okay, Steve is on the move.
Steve is moving. Okay, they're in the new place now. Let me know when you're ready. Are you ready?
Just breaking on wind.
Oh, I accidentally went inside, my bad. I was trying to break the window, but I went in. I didn't get any of them.
Ah, shit.
Okay, I'm there.
Windows open, ready?
Okay, give the 3-2-1.
3-2-1. Oh, shit.
Oh, man, they got me. I didn't even get any of them.
Maybe we should wait till Steve is done and when they're in the open.
No, we gotta keep attacking. Okay, just give the count.
You give the count this time. I think I rushed too much. Or
ready?
Hang on.
3, 2, 1, go! Well, at least I hurt Steve. Yeah, these guys have good weapons. Blackwood scales, I'm not getting anything. Are you still alive? Oh, no, you got
me. Nope. Man, this map is tough.
Yeah. Just a lot of confined spaces with a lot of corners. Okay, let me know when you're ready and I'll give the count.
Steve is almost finished, so when they move out, we get him.
Okay. That looks like Steve is going down. I'm gonna attack them at the bottom front then.
Killed one, but he killed me.
god, I got netted. I'm dead. Man, I'm not getting any evolution points. I'm not getting any points. If I could just get save up the blood feast, but... Okay, I got one of them. That's 10 points. I got almost no health though now. Looks like Steve is in this new shipwreck already. Head in there.
Oh!
Okay. Are you dead?
That love dude is pretty good with this mine stuff.
Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! I'm dead.
Love is too good at this game.
But at least we killed two of them. Okay, I got 20 evolution points. I'm going to save up another 30 for blood feast. Okay, I'm here. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! Oh, mine! At least I got one diver.
You blew him up with his own mine.
He set the mine just as I grabbed him, so I was like spawning right into the mine. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Those machine guns are brutal.
At least I hurt Steve a bit. Someone just put a new mine. I wish I got points for hitting Steve, really.
We're out of respawn ticket.
3. Are you ready?
Hang on.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I got blown up. Didn't see that mine. Oh, our tickets are gone. That's it. But, you know, we tried and we got their tickets down to 8, so closer than before. Just go for it. Too bad I never made it to Blood Feast. If I didn't waste my money on the mine detection, as useful as that seems to be, If I could do without it, I could have gotten to Blood Feast. That might have helped. How are you still? Oh, they got a tracking dart on you, as far as I can tell. So you're screwed.
I killed 4 of them.
Yeah, still, we got it down to 6 versus 0. So, not bad. We did pretty well. So, I think by playing as, like, aggressively as possible, we still lost some tickets, but we found, like, a certain medium. So, like, if there's something we can do between playing that aggressively and sometimes falling back and eating some animals, that might be the medium which we need to win at.
I think the trick is to like constantly attack them as they're spawning. It's the cheap way of doing it.
I'd rather do coordinated attacks and not worry if they're like spawning that second. You know? I mean like I can't get a hold of the spawn timers anyway, so I don't know exactly.
No, the trick is like just keep like flying around and murdering people, but it's difficult to do when you're in a confined environment, especially if somebody just spawns in while you've just grabbed somebody else, they'll catch you off guard.
Yeah. Also, I think for the type of like shark we're playing, like going for speed didn't suit that map just because it was but we are searching, right?
No. Hang on, let me start.
Yeah, let's search for new shark game. I think the thing is, like, speed sharks aren't as useful for that map because, if we go ahead in and eat them, we just get stuck in a corner and we die. So, like, I think what we're looking at is we got to try to match the shark to the map. Like, that cove map with all the caves, that seems like the speed sharks are better for it. Because they could just come out of nowhere and bite you and take you around a corner.
It's not the map sharks need. The map sharks deserve.
So, like, I probably would have been better off if I just picked white, great white. Oh, this map we haven't seen, though.
Hillside. Hmm. West side.
Okay, I'm not familiar with this map, but I'm gonna stick with... I guess I'll go Mako this time, since I was Tiger last time. I'll keep with the Speed Sharks for one more round.
I want to be Mako again, so... we'll try... Yeah, I think two Makos is, like, really fast.
Okay, try that. And another plus, you know, that we found was that you can get back into the action real quick. So that's good. Basically, I'll try to get into the
from when you spawn, immediately just attack them. They never expect that.
Okay, switching to Mako. Are electro reception and hydroacoustics ever worth it?
I'm gonna go with Thrasher instead. I'm not sure, honestly.
Do I have Thrasher? I think I'm gonna go for Hangry first, then Headstrong, Placoid Scales, maybe, and definitely Blood Feast.
Ready up, man.
Maybe I can go for Hangry, Headstrong, Blood Feast. I forgot to ready up.
Alright. Just immediately, from when we spawn, just ocean on them.
Okay, yeah, so don't worry about coordinating the first attack then. We just want to try to eat one diver at least. Plus they don't have any upgraded weapons. Oh, this map. This is like that, maybe it is the same map we're playing. The other, I ran into a flag.
Okay, you got one.
And I'm dead. At least I killed the diver though. Okay, I got two of them, which means I can buy Hangry. Respawn. That means I can get the reaction more fast. Okay, I'm here.
Ready? Just let me get it.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm dead, but I got one.
I don't think these guys are very experienced.
And we can actually win for once. Okay, I'm waiting outside the door. Are you ready?
One sec.
Okay. Just say ready when you're ready.
Ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Nice, I think we killed them all.
They're not very good at this.
Oh crap, they killed him.
Holy shit, what was that?
Twin spear pistols. Okay, I've got enough to get Headstrong. Okay, now I'll prioritize attacking Steve.
Ready?
Sorry, I went in and attacked him already. My bad. Go ahead. Nice. Okay, Blood Feast, Blood Rage.
The Thrasher's special ability kills the flashlight.
Ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh, crap him. That twin spear pistol guy is tough. Those spear pistols are powerful. Should I get Placoid Scales or just... I'm gonna save for Blood Feast. I also gotta remember to attack Steve, I hope. Okay, I'll go straight in and attack Steve first before I eat someone. Are you ready?
Hang on.
Okay, ready. I'm going in to attack Steve. 3, 2, 1, go! Well, I killed one and attacked Steve, so that's good. Okay, I got 50 points, now I got Blood Feast.
Try and aim for the spear guy.
Now I regen health every time I eat someone. Okay, are you ready?
Steve is almost finished. When they move out in the open, then we attack.
Okay, your call. We've actually got more, response in them, so we're doing well. I guess as long as you kill... Okay, Steve's moving out. He's going to the left. I'm going to try to head him off.
Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
I think they set a mine or something.
I'm dead, but at least I hit a diver. I guess as long as you kill one diver, you're good. Okay, I'm saving up for Blood Rage at 60 points. Okay, are you ready?
They shot me through the wall.
Crap. I don't know if I regen that much health from eating. Actually, no, they... Oh yeah, I regen a good amount of health. Okay, blood,
ready?
Blood Feast is definitely worth it. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Ah, they got me. Okay, careful, we got automatic weapons. Killed them pretty fast.
Those spear guns, man.
Yeah. Okay, I'm saving up for Blood Rage. I just need 3 more. If I can afford to hit Steve first now that they got good weapons. Oh crap.
I broke the roof.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah? Did I kill anyone? No, I didn't kill anyone.
Fuck.
Yeah, now that they got good weapons, it's getting tough. Okay, I'll go into the roof too. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! APS rifle? Okay, at least you killed one.
Okay, Steve will finish, he'll be out in the open.
I say we attack first. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Ah! Okay, at least I got one of them.
I got one as well.
That didn't really count. I still need 30 more points for my weapon. That's weird. Yeah, see, they're not even gone yet. Okay, I'm ready. Let me know when you're ready. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. God, I can't even finish him off before dying now. I really need those evolution points, and we've got less spawns. I don't know what we... Are you going in? Crap.
Yeah. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I think I killed one. You got one too. Okay, I got 40 points.
I think I got 3. Ready?
Crap, they mined.
Oh, what mines? Mine.
Yeah, okay. You aware of the mines?
I see another entrance.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh man, we're down to 3, but they're down to 6. Okay, I've got enough for Blood Rage. Okay, Blood Rage means once I get a kill, I gain rapid regeneration. I don't have the stamina.
They got a distortion thing up.
Crap. Okay, are you ready?
Ready. Wait. Three. Don't go in. I'll wait for the distortion to wear off.
It takes a long time. Oh, crap, someone's shooting me from inside. Okay, there's a hole in the roof. 3, 2, 1, go. They got me. But we got them down to 4.
These are our lost lives, man.
Can we kill 3 of them at the same time?
There's a boar.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Ready? 3. Oh, what? They got me. He shot me with twin spear pistols from outside and insta-killed me. Okay, your chance. This is as close we've ever made it, even if we don't win. I guess you might want to wait for Steve. Oh
man,
they came right out. He was a decoy. Yeah, that was real close. Okay, I think I have time for one more game. Do you want to try one more?
I've had my fill, to be honest.
Okay, that's fine. Anyway, thanks for playing. Give me a good taste of the other modes in this game. Before it was done. Yeah, it looks like a free weekend is...
This game is very deep.
Depth is deep, yo. Man, that's... Yeah, that's definitely white knuckle fun. I'm glad, though, this Counter-Strike mode is like the main mode, because the Megalodon hunt is fun, but it's like not quite as good. It doesn't have the teamwork, you know? Anyway.
This comes across as like fast drills, you know?
Yeah. It's the... In the Predator mode, the Far Cry Instincts Predator, whatever that was.
Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's Even James Bond had like B Bond mode, and even the Punisher No Mercy on PS3 had that.
Actually, real quick before we leave, try go to private match tab and select hide and seek. Is find private server grayed out?
Searching.
Okay, it's grayed out for me. That just probably means I'm not the... Oh, wow.